My name is Will, and I'm starting my second year as a distance education student at Charles Sturt University, studying medical science with a speciality in clinical physiology. My course is about observing the physiological functions of the body, so particularly the cardiorespiratory and nervous system, and then interpreting these results and working towards a diagnosis of specific diseases such as asthma. I am a distance education student, but I do attend res school for a few of my subjects. It is important to attend res school because I feel that that gives you that social connection to this university. You get to see your lecturers face to face, you get to meet the other students within your degree, and it just gives you as well that practical experience that you need in the laboratories. What initially attracted me to study at CSU was the flexibility of their distance education degrees. I felt that not having a schedule and being given the responsibility to look after your own studies and work at your own pace was what I needed to balance my work and my study. So my first goal is to actually graduate, but after that I do want to continue on with study either in medicine or continue furthering my study into medical science. The thing I like best about studying at CSU has been the support I've received as a distance education student. The staff have just been amazing in just responding and providing just that extra bit of information. They're always on hand to help you out. They're only a short Skype call away, a phone call or an email. Even other students, everyone is just supporting each other here, and I find it just a fantastic environment that's really conducive towards learning. If someone is considering studying via distance at CSU, I definitely recommend it. It is very flexible. Everyone is so helpful. You do get that support that you very much need as a distance education student. You have access to all the resources at the university, and you also have access to your study centres located around Australia. So there are so many opportunities you can still connect and be part of the Charles Sturt University experience without physically being at a Charles Sturt University campus.